Hello everybody, this is Poppy KJ.
This is Elizabeth
and Ellen.
And this is our new series using the FTB mod pack Infinity Beyond.
And we're using a preset that's
So for our world creation, we're using the Chaos Caves customized preset.
And there's tons of monsters up
which
here.
Makes a crazy world.
Like, look, huge ledge.
So we start right here on this ledge.
Our Y is 199.
Which is actually a good thing.
Right now it's 200.
If you start up higher, I think there's a bunch of mobs up on top of these mountains, which is the only basic flat ground.
And I spawned
way down there, so I made a little staircase up.
All right,
I wonder if it's night or day down there.
We're getting a little bit of lag, which we kind of expect in here because
I'm not getting any lag.
There's waterfalls.
I'm not getting any lag. All
right. I suspect we might die a few times just getting down to tree level, but
I'm gonna see if I can get down safely.
That is the goal, yeah. So,
I'm doing good.
Speaking of goals, what's our goal for this series? Have we got anything important we want to do besides survive?
Be our record of videos.
Yeah, we're getting some serious block lag here. Okay.
Beat our record of videos made.
You're going to try to do a little stairs going down the wall here?
Apparently you guys are, so I'm doing.
It'd be nice if we could get to one of those waterfalls and then just ride it down, huh?
Yeah.
How much dirt do you have? You need like a stack of it. Which is a little bit of a problem when we got this lag going on.
Give me some. We can push each other.
Well, yeah, I know, so be careful.
I just realized that. This is going to be hard.
Yeah, somebody's going to die before this is over, I'm pretty sure. Alright, so this mod pack is pretty new.
Wait, don't!
It's supposed to be made so that it runs fairly quickly. But that, and in the other, when you're not using this particular preset for your world gen, it's the games have gone real smoothly. This particular one, though, just has so much going on with this world that's really slowing things down. Alright. Oh, you know what happens? Oh, well. Man, I wish there was just like a lake right below us we could bail off into.
I don't have any more dirt.
Alright, well, I'll see if you can. Can you get around me?
I don't think so.
Uh oh. Alright, hold on.
Hey!
Alright, there you go.
You're welcome, I made that idea.
What idea? We can't even get like a. We're about to run out of wall here.
You are?
Yeah.
We'll figure out a way to do things.
No, we're not.
Yes, we are!
Alright, well.
At some point, we'll figure out a way.
Alright, here we go.
What?
Just be careful. Oh, hey, we might be able to get down to that dirt down there and dig up
some
more.
Excuse
me. Wait a second. Yes!
I don't know if I'm gonna make it!
Woo!
End. Wood!
Hey.
Got to a tree! Yay! I'm the best.
You got to a tree?
Yep, we're at a
Whoa,
tree.
What's it? How did you get there?
I did a little bit of parkour.
Hey, no parkour. Parkour leaves Poppy dead. Alright.
I put some blocks down so we didn't have to do parkour.
You did? How did you? I don't see how you did it.
Well, technically, I kind of climbed up above.
How did you? What tree are you at? You guys lost me. Where'd you go? Did you go up?
Yeah, over here.
Ah! I see you're going up to trees. I'm still trying to go down. But I guess if you can make a pickaxe, it's worth it because then we can go down through the rocks.
Don't break my thing.
Why? Can't you go over by the tree?
I know. Ah!
first achievement.
I must get some land so I can get this achievement.
Whoa. Oh, hey.
Hey, I'm Lynn. This is my tree. I call dibs. You stole some of my wood.
I gave it to you.
No, I didn't get any. Poppy KJ got one and lost the other one.
There's a bunch down below here.
No need to get mad.
Oh, you know
what?
There's
trees down there.
Well, you're... I was the one who found it.
Ugh. You don't need to get mad. There's still trees down there.
Yeah.
So is the first tree.
Yeah, does it mean you have to get mad?
Whoa.
This one, all trees are important.
Okay, I think we want to go quite a bit further down before we make a base, right? Since we're kind of... And I think we probably want a base that's in the sun.
The sky.
Right?
I want to go to this island over here.
Look at me!
What?
I can't see you.
Oh, there it's taken.
All right.
This is crazy.
I want to live on this place over here.
I think we want to go lower. We're still up at Y140.
I'm here.
I'm gonna make my base down around 60 or something.
I don't care.
Probably a good idea.
I'm just gonna make a little pathway to the waterfall so I can just
get to
your house.
It's gonna be horrible once we actually see clouds. Then the clouds will be covering our sight.
Yeah.
No. See, this is something.
All right, you guys chopping down more trees? Can we get over there, or is there a? Of course, there's a cliff in between. There's always a cliff. Whoa, there's skellies over there.
Yeah.
Oh man, now we gotta actually like fight our way down. All right.
That's why I wanted to stay up here.
Time to take down a few more trees and get some wood.
Some spiders over there. I can use to make a bow.
I'll just live here.
But I would still need to find a chicken.
Yeah. All right, wow. This is it's funny. It's an interesting start, right? Where you kind of have to fight for your life just to get to your base.
Oh my gosh, if I could
aim... Oh man, there's cows up on some of these islands. Who's got to push them off? Oh, there is a waterfall over there.
I see. If I could aim this, I could just fall in the water right there. If I could aim it.
Where?
Right here. Should I risk it?
There's a... pond or something down below?
No,
waterfall?
But there's a zombie.
I don't know, that's pretty risky.
But there's a zombie near it too.
Well, to be fair, I play gravity. It's a thing where you go where from high places
yeah,
you try to dodge. I'm really pro at it. I'm pretty pro.
What?
And this
she can defeat five levels in
you
like
think
one
if you hit
minute.
Any of it, you're okay? Even if it's just flowing over? If it's just flowing half deep, do you think you're okay?
You just need to touch the water.
Oh,
yeah.
Then I could probably do it from here. But I don't really want to die. I'm going to work. Well,
okay, I might risk it.
Alright, risk it. Then we'll decide whether we will do
it. Survived.
You survived?
Yeah.
Adeline, you're pushing me. Oh, it's almost nighttime.
I want to stay up here,
but I did it! Woohoo!
Guys, hopefully I make it too.
Die, zombie!
Go, Adeline.
I believe myself.
Yes! I survived!
You survived! Oh, here comes a spider.
A zombie's attacking me.
I should have made a wooden sword before I came in.
Oh yeah, probably a good idea.
Oh, there's a bunch of creepers coming too. We gotta kill this guy and move on.
I got a zombie head.
There's a pond down here.
Where? Another one?
There's a gigantic thing.
Oh, big.
But we can't just head down here.
I'm not sure. Will we make that? Hold on.
Poppy?
What?
KJ? Look. There's water over here.
Oh, you can just take that. There's a creeper behind you. You better go. Let's see if he follows you. The creeper's going too.
No!
Ha ha! Check out below.
He's not going any further. You better not go any. Ooh, there's iron.
Should I jump down?
I see iron and lapis lazuli and coal. Yeah.
Of course I can make it.
I see iron, lapis lazuli and coal.
All right, we're down. To, what the heck?
48.
This is y equals 10. We're way down now. This is the ocean level in this kind of build. Holy cow.
Ah!
Y equals 10. We're living just this.
Oh my gosh, I see bedrock down here.
There's bedrock at the bottom of the lake.
We should be able to find ores easily, though.
Yeah. Wow.
Like,
all right.
Look. There's some iron.
There's bedrock.
There's
and
some gold.
The lake.
There's some.
This is amazing.
There's. Right, I saw some gold over
Wait,
there.
Wait, is that peridot or is it something else?
Is that something
See?
Else?
No, that's uranium.
Iron.
I wanted to be peridot.
All right, we need to. Hey, there's actually some sunlight above us, or at least starlight for now.
Well, this seems.
1 second. Good.
Yeah,
I guess.
This is where we build at least our first one.
I haven't got any lag.
Well, there's kind of.
I haven't gotten any lag.
Good, that's a good sign.
Lag.
Is there lava over here? What's this light from? Uh-oh. Oh. I heard somebody take damage. I saw a message. I thought somebody died.
Oh. Oh, that was just me jumping down.
I can't figure out what that light is from. It's like there's lava somewhere, but there's no lava.
Is it coming from the gold?
The gold is glowing? Maybe. Whoa!
Ah!
What the heck?
Got flash?
Whoa, what is that thing?
What is that thing?
It's like a golem.
I have a wooden sword.
It's an ancient golem.
I'm the only one with a sword.
Yeah.
Well, how much health
Whoa,
does it have?
Whoa, it shoots like fireballs.
I know.
How much health
hit
it
has?
It sure has a lot.
Maybe it's from that guy's fireballs.
Okay, fireballs.
Oh, there's lava over here.
Done.
Alright, you stay there in that water column.
I'm gonna see if I can get a stone sword. Hey,
Whoa.
This is mine. Hey, we can share.
Hey, does somebody have a...
You stole my thing! We can share, it's not just yours. You took my...
I'm gonna go mine a little bit.
Did you have a crafting table somewhere set up? There, I'm gonna make it so you can't get up this way. Alright, he's just kind of sitting here, that's good. Nobody has a crafting table?
I have a crafting table.
I have one.
Me too.
Do you want to set it up?
Well, I'm making a small base.
Oh, get some cobblestone so we can get stone swords for everybody.
That's what I'm trying to make a pickaxe.
Can I
vein
mine?
I don't think this has vein mine.
Dang it.
That would have been
vein
awesome.
Vein mine, it doesn't have fast leaf decay. It doesn't have anything that would
help us
lag stuff out. Yeah, or be helpful. Uh-oh, is he finding a way up? He's coming over this way. Look out! Whoa, he's got a lot of life.
How much heart does he have? What?
Plus he shoots stuff, dang it. Wow.
I'm gonna start mining.
He was trapped down here, but then when I moved, he didn't get
Die.
It.
Right
Ouch.
That,
that fireball hurt. What the freak?
Ah! Okay, that scared me.
Alright, is he down here?
Get down! Get down! You're scaring me so badly.
Yeah, we need a house.
I need to regen. That's what I'm doing. I need to regen. I'm trying to kill this boss! I can get him to die! I'm gonna die soon. I'm Monster Hunter scared right now.
Alright, I got myself a little.
I'm the one getting all the achievements here. I'm trying
to mine right now.
I need
now.
Some food, is what I need.
Yes!
I think this has Pam's harvest graph.
I need food too.
I'm just not sure how much of it we'll find in this kind of a world. Right, I guess I'll make my own.
I'm putting the zombie head on top of the furnace.
I think this has, crafting stations.
I'm making my own little base over here.
Oh, there's a crafting table right there. Dang it. Oh. Yeah, this guy's staying
I
here.
Told you I had one, but...
I don't...
stone sword?
No.
I have three.
You have three stone swords?
Yeah.
Can you toss one over here?
No, I don't want one. I can build it myself.
Look like I have a spear. And I don't want to get hit by these guys.
Come on. Come at me. Oh.
Looks like I have a spear then. How do I get into your base?
Come up this way. Then just do like a little parkour from there.
Anyone level one yet?
I'm almost level one.
Now, I need, whoa, spruce chest, cool. What version? This is Minecraft 1.10, I guess.
And spruce doors.
Get rid of the stuff we started with. And that, and that, and that. Okay. Is that guy still down there? Yep. Food,
I'm searching
food,
for some
food,
coal.
Food, food, food. There's a nice mine behind me here, but I don't dare. Oh, wait, I should build some ladders.
Oh, dude, that scared the crap out of me. They're gone.
Oh, did you pull them around again?
Okay, I saw them.
Whoa.
I'm going to die because of hunger.
Yeah, we all are. But you're running around more than some of us. Just got to... Hold still. Hold still during the night.
What is it?
You were burned up.
What? I didn't.
Oh, by a fireball, I bet. That golem got you.
Okay.
Are you way up on the mountain again?
Yep. It'd be easy, though.
Well, we have a little bit of a path, at least. Yeah. Especially for a parkour champ.
No, I'm going to die of hunger.
Still find our
lake. I'm about to die of hunger.
Someone, do you have anything to eat?
Oh, geez, he's going to
grab
that.
Go! Love that.
Run! Shoot! Oh!
We can't die of hunger in this. I'm glad you can't die of
Oops!
Hunger.
No!
What happened?
I couldn't find the spot!
Elizabeth just took a dive onto a hard spot.
I couldn't find the spot!
Is the column still over here? Uh-oh. He's coming around. Nope, now he's coming back. Okay, I was gonna make some ladders.
Okay, I lost.
Hopefully we're getting close to morning.
I do not know.
Hopefully.
Alright, I think I... Oh, yeah.
I found some iron!
I see some daylight.
I found some iron.
Yeah, I'd rather have food. You know what? There was on your way down, Elizabeth, I saw some berry bushes. The first time down, you should keep your eyes open for them. If you see them, grab them. This is kind of a weird world. Ah, zombie right out here. Come here, buddy. Oh, hey, you know what? I can eat some zombie flesh with a drying rack. I forgot you take this big old. Ouch, what the heck hit me? Oh, that stupid... That was close. I don't know what it was. Maybe a baby.
Redstone!
Elizabeth's out.
It was lagging. I couldn't see, so I just...
There's redstone near my... in my base.
Hey,
right,
guys
now
are burning up. That's a good sign.
There's redstone! There's redstone. The redstone's lighting up my base.
But the redstone went out. At least I still have...
Oh, the golem's just right there. One hit from him and I'm... If he can shoot me over this thing, I'm gone.
I'm a goner because I only have half a heart.
Hey. Oh, I had him halfway dead. Dang it. Alright, now it looks like I'm going to be... Oops. Is this not the way I came the first time? Or is it?
Oh geez, skeleton, skeleton.
So we're over there somewhere, right? So
okay, I'm running. Ah! Okay, I made it. I made it back.
Can someone do an honor of killing me?
What? The honor of killing you?
Why?
So you don't die of starvation?
Yeah.
Whoa, there's a golem up here, too. Wait a second. Who, somebody blew up... No! Somebody blew up our bridge.
What?
Somebody let a creeper come down and blow up our bridge.
Why do I want to kill you?
Just kill me. Thank you.
Your head.
Alright, let's figure out. This time I'll pick up a little bit of dirt along the way. So. Replace that bridge. We need to get some string so we can get beds, too. Shooting at somebody. Well, Adeline, he scares me.
Sorry.
Alright, we need to look this way a little bit smoother.
We're touching as a spruce chest.
Yeah, I have made one already. Alright.
I didn't know there...
Yeah, don't get shot by that guy.
Oh, the silver ore! Oh!
The silver ore is annoying me.
So I can't mine it yet. If we ever find diamond, if you ever find diamond, tell me, because I'm pretty sure iron can mine diamond. All you do is find something, a source to burn. Well, gotta hurry.
Did you fix the bridge?
No, but I will do that.
Alright, I'm going to... Thanks.
Well, I didn't exactly do it good. It's good enough. You just have to do a teeny little jump.
Just putting up a wall so that the...
You just need to go, like, a little bit over here.
Alright. I just want to stay away from that golem. Okay. This is the first drop?
Yep.
Ah, wow, we need a better way. I wonder if there's a... Shoot. Hold on.
Alright, I'm back.
That was close. Ah, somebody's shooting me up here. Alright, once we get settled, we gotta build a better... Holy cow, those arrows do some serious damage.
I saw you jump off.
Okay, is this where we're making our base down in here?
Hey, this is my base.
Oh, you don't want to share?
Nope.
Alright, fine, I'll go back.
I have my base over here.
I guess I need to get my tombstone anyway. Whoa, who put this? Is this yours?
Yep.
That's pretty fancy looking. Alright, here's mine. This little corner of the dirt over here. Alright.
This is mine. I think mine can become a pretty good base if I try.
Alright, I'm gonna...
Me too!
Hey, I have food, so there.
What? I have iron.
So can I if I hunt.
I have iron.
You don't need some cobblestone.
Oh, and I also have food.
Yay.
Well, I can make food.
You can.
I need a drying rack, though. Well, I technically have food.
Alrighty. I'm moving, though.
Why?
Well, because this is not a very safe spot here. I'm going to move down into the mountain.
That's where I'm living.
I
think I see some coal.
I'm gonna move
really?
Behind the water.
No!
I'm just mining. Ooh, there could be stuff in here.
you think about it, it can be pretty peaceful here. Mm-hmm. If you kill every single monster.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen anytime soon.
Coal! So much coal!
What?
So much.
That's a lot, so can you share?
Probably.
Get some block lag again.
I haven't gotten any lag.
That's good.
See, I'm getting some block lag. Block lag is probably one of my least, favorite type of lag, probably.
I had some in a different thing. It was so annoying, but I don't have any in this one.
Well,
is it okay if I get rid of this water right here?
Where are you?
Over here. Elizabeth's mining her coal.
Let's see. I should get rid of my death mark.
Oh, me too.
Because I died twice. And I'll leave a new waypoint. Called first. If I can spell. First hobble. Okay. Yeah, I'm not sure. A map doesn't do you a whole lot of good on this, but oh, shoot, is this just not gonna...
It kind of does good,
because... Dig anything out? There we go. Come on, you can do it. Yay! Lead. It's a pickaxe. A diamond pickaxe. Great.
Yes!
Gives you one.
Alright, I guess I'm not gonna build a...
I found lots of iron so far. Oh, stupid block lag! I do have some block lag, apparently. Why does block lag even happen? You already know it's gone.
A minute for the world.
You already know it's gone. Just get rid of it.
Alright, we need to wrap up this episode.
Aww.
Is it safe out here?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go up by the first little corner over here. I think we'll leave this as a little safety spot we can run to when we need to.
Oh no. I think I'm just gonna live where I am.
Where are you at?
Well, I'm just gonna live where I am in my house. Yeah.
Alright, we'll come outside for a minute.
I'm getting cold.
Alright, well, we're leaving, so.
Yeah.
I guess we'll wrap up this episode. In our next episode, we'll hopefully each have a little base.
Oops.
And then we can start mining or, I don't know, whatever we're going to do. All right, so for this episode and for the Peapodcast, this is Papa KJ.
This is Elizabeth.
And Adeline somewhere.
Adeline down in the mountain somewhere. All right, see you later. Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Bye.